We've got all the hay wrapped up, the haylage. We got finished at 11:45 last night. The team worked, long hours really to get the job done before the rain came. And sure enough, it arrived this morning. So a job well done. And let's hope it's better next year.